one of America's most iconic ingredients, the American lobster. Coming to you from sustainable fisheries executed by thousands of men and women up and down the coast and delivered to you in your kitchen at the pristine state of quality as which it was when it came out of the water, fully cooked, frozen, and ready for you to cook. One of my favorite innovations in seafood that I've seen during my time in the kitchen is the availability of high-pressure processed, or HPP, lobster meat. Now, this is raw lobster meat, both claw, knuckle, and tail, that has been removed from the shell using a high-pressure process that delivers that quality to you just as it was when it came out of the water to you in your kitchen, frozen, available for you to thaw on demand. And the great thing about this is it allows you to cook the lobster just one time, thus giving you incredible control, but also using this incredibly versatile product in any way you want. Now, another raw product available is raw in the shell, and these are the tails here. These can be cut in half, grilled, barbecued, broiled under a tarragon anchovy butter, or simmered into Southeast Asian curries, you name it. The raw extracted muscle meat. There are so many culinary opportunities for you to explore with this, like this dish in front of me, one of my very favorites, the butter poached lobster tail. Now this is served with a Mexican mole negro sauce, rich and redolent with so many spices and flavors, roasted butternut squash and tomatoes, just a little bit of acidity, some herbs on top. Wow. This dish brings marquee to your menu, ease of labor, and endless culinary possibility. Another great format of lobster is fully cooked and shellless meat. Now, this comes from every part of the lobster and offers an incredible range and versatility in terms of culinary opportunity, but also in terms of the value represented. The first piece, and well, the most iconic, of course, is the claw meat. And this, that snappy, elastic bite, that beautiful orange sunset red color, perfect front and center on any appetizer or entree. Next is the knuckle meat, located just behind the claw. These two segments of meat offer, well, my favorite bites on the lobster. They're incredibly rich in flavor, incredibly sweet and aromatic. They're beautiful in salads, stir fries, pastas, soups, you name it. Incredibly versatile and, well, a hidden gem in the lobster. And then, of course, you have the tail. And I mean, who doesn't love a beautiful lobster tail sliced thin and fanned out, whether that's on your brunch buffet or your banquet menu? Now, leg meat is also another option that offers great value. It comes from the walking legs here and has wonderful texture, huge flavor, and delivers great value. Now, all of these meat varieties, they pair beautifully with a whole range of flavors, from Southeast Asian flavors to smoke even, as I have in front of me here, a lightly smoked lobster meat set upon a salad of thin-shaved fresh vegetables, radish, carrot, and fennel with a little bit of mint and whole grain mustard vinaigrette around the outside. So the world is open to you in terms of the flavors you can pair with this lobster, and great value here offered, as well as the labor-saving means of getting it delivered to you frozen at the pristine peak of quality. Among the products that offer the greatest value in American lobster is mince. Now, this is meat that comes from inside of the body, these wonderfully flavored, delicious pieces that, when minced together, fully cooked, delivered to you frozen at the peak of quality, offer an incredible array of dishes that they can seamlessly weave into. Whether you're talking about a bisque, adding that huge, rich flavor to the base of that, just adding that silken texture as well, or whether making it into pasta sauces, vinaigrettes, there's a number of ways to use it, cold or hot. One of my very favorites, though, is to fold it into a fish mousseline, as I've made here, a cotechino for your seafood charcuterie plate. Now, this is a mousseline made out of white fish into which I've folded this minced lobster meat with tarragon as well as pistachios. Finished it off with a little bit of pistachio oil. Serve it up with other favorites, smoked salmon, oysters, of course, and you've got an incredible appetizer or bar snack and a world of wine pairings open to you. So, huge value for the spend, incredible ease of inventory and of preparation. There you go. It's delicious. So there is American Lobster in all of its parts, in all of its forms, in all of its glory, bringing incredible value to you, incredible story and narrative of sustainability, and incredible culinary opportunity. Bon appetit.